celebrating 75 years of movie magic. Warner Home Video celebrates 75 years of adventure with action heroes like Mel Gibson at new collectible lower prices, like the Lethal Weapon series, Conspiracy Theory, and Maverick. Steven Seagal all fired up in Under Siege 2, Dark Territory, The Glimmer Man, and his newest smash, Fire Down Below. Clint Eastwood in a newly restored stereo edition of The Outlaw, Josie Wales. And The Real Kicker, a restored 25th anniversary special edition of Bruce Lee's Enter the Dragon, with never-before-seen footage and available in regular and deluxe collector edition. See Hollywood's greatest action stars in their biggest adventure hits. Special 75th videos at a store near you. And be sure to check specially marked packages for valuable savings. The Warner Brothers 75th Anniversary Video Collection. Only from Warner Home Video.
There was no plane crash.
Spacecraft.
You want to come with me?
300 years old.
Hey guys, I'm getting a reading on the sonar. You're not alone out there.
One step behind you. The author, Michael Crichton, becomes the movie critics are calling breathtaking. Non-stop action. What a cast. Dustin Hoffman, Sharon Stone, Samuel L. Jackson in a Barry Levinson film. Sphere. Last time, you experienced what it was like to be a fugitive.
I did not do what they said I did.
But if you thought the chase was over...
She's still large, she's armed, dangerous.
You've got another thing coming.
What do you intend to do?
Catch it. Warner Brothers Pictures and the producers of The Fugitive invite you back for another run. Tommy Lee Jones, Skull Home, Wesley Snipes.
You go.
U.S. Marshals. Excellent and absorbing supernatural thrillers as the LA Times.
The book talks about demons and how they move by touch.
They can only survive in the bodies of others.
Beware of my wrath.
How do we fight? Is it even possible?
I believe it is.
Denzel Washington, John Goodman, Donald Sutherland.
Take me to the scene of crime.
Critics are raving about zero effect. Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up, way up.
I mean, it's like some kind of freak, nuts, tactless, terrible, rude,
hello, 4 stars. It started out great and got better and better and better. The first excellent film of 1998.
Can I ask you a question?
Why are we talking on the phone? Zero effect. Rated R.
Inside Tracks, on the scene with today's music. It's been a great year with Madonna's bold new album, Ray of Light, a hot spot in 98's biggest hits. Magazine has a major new talent. Alana Davis is attracting massive attention with her debut album, Blame It On Me. The masterminds behind Led Zeppelin continue their legacy with Walking into Clarksdale, the new album from rock legends Jimmy Page and Robert Plant.
superstars Gerald Levert, Keith Sweat, and Johnny Gill are LSG. Rolling Stone calls their self-titled album brilliantly written and conceived. Matchbox 20 continues to blaze away with their debut album, Yourself or Someone Like You, striking their third hit of the year. Grammy winner Eric Clapton continues his top form with Pilgrim, his first new album of original material in nearly a decade. For more information about these and other great artists, visit Ear One at www.earone.com.
They're not as bad as you might think. In fact, sometimes they're pretty good company.
Cuff up.
And you can get used to just about anything in prison. Like even a palmetto bug. I tried writing again. Nothing came out that didn't sound bitter and cynical. And there's nothing worse than a writer who doesn't have anything to say. That's me, Harry Barber.